Well, a couple of big games for you tonight. Joey Jenkins here for your Friday night game previews as we give you a preview for Moscow versus Sandpoint and Colfax versus Springdale. Let's start off with the game that a lot of people are saying do or die, must win for the Moscow Bears as they start league play tonight on the road against Sandpoint. Let's talk a little bit about this game. Of course, it'll start for you at 6:45 on AM 1400, the Palouse's ESPN radio. Kickoff will be at 7. Big game for the Bears. Must win, yes, check that box. It is truly a must win for the Bears when you look at trying to keep their season alive past the regular season. For Moscow, when we look at this game, really against Sandpoint, records-wise, they're all squared. 1-5 each record for each team. Sandpoint coming off back-to-back losses against Cheney and Lake City. Of course, Moscow with that tough one-point loss last weekend against Lewiston. So both are going to try to erase their short-term memory and get focused on tonight. When I talked to Coach Helbling last night, which we will have our interview for you in the pregame show, he said, throw away the records of Sandpoint, throw away our record. It's really a new season as league play starts. So when we look at this season and really in this game in particular for what the Moscow Bears need to do, really it rides, I believe, on the defense. We've seen the past few weeks Moscow's defense start to improve, especially in the turnover category. They've been able to force turnovers in these past couple weeks, and that's been huge. Gives the offense another opportunity to score, and that's what they need to do. So again, against this game against Sandpoint tonight, Coach Helbling talked about it's a hostile crowd. Sandpoint brings a lot of fans, and it will be definitely not a supporting environment for the Bears, obviously, but it'll be a tough one for them up north as they travel up tonight. But I think the big thing will be the defense, and then on the other side, continuing that 1-2 punch of Hunter Redinger and Brady Braun. We've seen Redinger do some great things the past couple weeks. He's been able to run for those big yards, had a couple of big plays. Also, he's a threat on the special teams. But then that inside short game, you've got Brady Braun there who's gotten a couple of touchdowns in the last few weeks. He's been able to be that inside man when you're inside the five. He's a little bit maybe more physical than Redinger, and he's able to punch it in. So I look for those two guys in the rushing game to stay on point. As for Kyle Snyder in the passing game, I think it'll be big for them too, because as maybe Sandpoint starts to pick up the rush and stops the rush, Moscow's got to be able to pass the ball well. So overall, it should be a great game as do or die here for the Bears, starting league play tonight again at 6:45 on AM 1400, the Palouse's ESPN. How about for the Colfax Bulldogs? They're 3-1, and that one loss came last week against Reardon. Now they take on a Springdale team, and as we look at this game, this is a big one also for the Bulldogs. They're back at home, and Springdale's coming off a big 51-24 win against Liberty. So Springdale at 2-2 so far this season, coming off a big win. Colfax coming off a tough loss. How will that determine things? We will have to find out. This one is at 6:45 on AM 1450 KCLX Palouse Country. But when we look at this game, I think it'll be big for Colfax to try to again set up that high-powered offense. Of course, we saw the first three games they averaged 40 points. Then in that loss, that average jumped way down as they only scored 14. And this was really not the identity of Colfax. They seem to do better when they're able to score a lot of points. So I think Brady Ellis will be kind of the foreman and trying to get the offense going in the rushing attack and the passing attack. And just he seems to be the guy that keeps the offense going. Of course, anytime you're dealing with a quarterback of a team, he's kind of that mental aspect of the offense that you need to have on point for them. So I think he will play a big role, and also the defense. With this Springdale team, they haven't averaged a lot of points throughout the season, but they are coming off a 51-point effort, and so I think that maybe Springdale last week started to get things clicking on how to score a lot of points, so some pressure is going to be on the Colfax defense as well. Again, that game is at 6:45 as well tonight on AM 1450 KCLX Palouse Country. So those are your game previews for tonight. A couple of big ones. Moscow starting league play, and Colfax trying not to slip two in a row for losses. They'll try to pick it up again at 3-1 tonight against Springdale. Make sure to like us on Facebook, check out our Twitter page, and check in Monday. We'll have a video recapping these wonderful high school football games.